Hi everyone, welcome to SlingerCAD YouTube channel. Do you know who designed the first Aswan Dam on the River Nile? Aswan Dam is made up of stones and bricks with watertight upstream side that is supported at intervals on the downstream side by a series of buttresses or supports. The dam is built at the first shallow length of the Nile River between Khartoum and Aswan. This was built to provide storage during annual floods and to support irrigation development. The old Aswan Dam was constructed of rubble masonry and faced with red ashlar granite. The buttresses section accommodate numerous gates which were opened yearly to pass the flood and its nutrient-rich sediments. The design also include navigation lock on the western bank for ships to pass. Sir William Wilcox was a British civil engineer and an irrigation engineer. He has also played a vital role in designing Hindia Barrage and Assiut Barrage. Sir William Wilcox, who built the largest masonry dam in the world of that time, was born on this date in 1852. Thanks for watching the video. Hit the like button if you like this video. Stay tuned for more informative videos. Tomorrow, do you know who is the father of supercomputing?